Today we're at Honda Cars of Rock Hill doing a walk around on a 2017 Honda Pilot. We're going to start right up front. We're going to check our tires for tread, good tread. Just going to be looking for any dents, any dings, any scratches. Driver's side's in great shape. Coming around to the back, no signs of any scraping or scratching here at the rear bumper. And then finishing up over here on the passenger side. Exterior on this vehicle has been very well maintained. Inside the Pilot, you've got full power windows and locks, full power driver's seat. It's a nice tan leather. We're going to go ahead and turn the volume down on the stereo there. Your mileage is 14020. You've got AM, FM, XM satellite radio. Everything here is going to be touchscreen, very easy to use and operate. Climate control just below it. You've got heated front seats, multiple power and USB ports. Got some additional storage and power ports inside that center console there. And all the flooring is going to be a dark charcoal. Inside the rear seat, you've got the bench seat arrangement here in the second row. We're going to do a slow pan over the surface. Make sure there's no stains, no rips, no tears. Good leg room for your back seat passengers. Rear air control. In the rear cargo area of the Pilot, you've got a power lift gate, all of your original all-weather mats, and then of course your third row seats can be dropped down very easy, one-hand operation, they'll fall down out of the way. You can also lay your second row seats down for full pass-through storage, increase that cargo capacity. One more look at the back seat now from the passenger side. Integrated armrest there with some cup holders. Your seat release is going to be right on the back side here. It's just a button. It will release that seat to slide forward, giving you access to your third row seating. Third row seating is in great shape. One thing you might notice back here is you've got some additional rear air vents for your back seat passengers. They have not been forgotten all the way back there. We're going to wrap up in the front passenger seat. Full power for the passenger as well as the driver. Another look over the rear seating surface. Jump in here and take another spin around the back. Last but not least, this model does come equipped with a sunroof. And that's going to wrap up your 2017 Honda Pilot.
Another independent walk around brought to you by livecars.com.